Tata's lawyer who said on the channel that Abhishek Manu Singhvi has hit back. He told CNBC TV 18 that restraint should not be confused with reticence. In fact, sources in the Tata group have said that insinuations in Cyrys Mistry's letter are imaginary.
All right, well, staying with the story, on to the